Now I'll be showing you how to download your calibration from your ECU to your laptop. With your K-Manager software open, plug up your USB cable from your laptop to your K-Pro. Click on Online, top of your screen, Tools, and choose Download. Click on your Parameters tab, and here will be all the parameters from the calibration you just downloaded. To save that calibration, click on their File, Save As, choose the directory you want to save it, and name your file.